Hi, this is the EKG of a 71-year-old transient male who came to the hospital slash emergency room with a rectal temperature of 85. As you can see, he's got clear J waves, or as they were first described by Dr. John Osborne back in 1951, OSBORNE waves immediately on the downstroke of the QRS. OSBORNE waves are usually seen with hypothermia, as this was the case, but may be occasionally seen with other situations, such as hypocalcemia. Thank you for your attention.